Hello, this video is a brief overview and demo on Pariput's product Guna. Guna is fast and flexible standard cells, IOPAD, and complex cell characterization platform. It is built on best-in-class analysis engines performing Boolean, electrical, structural stimulus, and temporal analysis of circuits. Inputs to the tool is spice netlist and spice models, and it generates functional timing, power, noise, and other models. Supported output formats are Verilog for function and timing, and Liberty for NLDM, NLPM, CCS timing, CCS power, and CCS noise, and IBIS for pads. On the screen, you see Guna. It has an interactive shell interface, programmable database interface, and configurable command interface. Guna creates workspace automatically, either by recognizing functionality from the netlist or using old Liberty file. Workspace is nothing but a collection of config and CDF files. CDF stands for characterization description format. Input changes to Guna, that is spice netlist and spice models, corner definition, etc., are entered into a file called library label config file. So you would change things like spice exe, spice netlist, voltages, ground, and other things like high voltage, current unit, etc. Guna recognizes cells functionality from circuits netlist and generates appropriate stimulus, runs several thousand simulations to generate output models. Here is one example of Liberty file that it generates. In the Liberty file, you see there is a header, and if you move down, the first cell is XR. You see PG current, CCS power models. They are state dependent because the cell is XR and is non-unate. Then you see PG pins, input A, CCS, NLDM capacitances, and you see state dependent timing. Timing has NLDM timing and CCS timing combined. And this is state dependent, so it'll have four states, same thing with power, and so on. So this is a full Liberty file. Feel free to ask more questions and request more videos on characterization. Thank you very much.